that he gave his one and only son. Believe in him, and you will have eternal life.